And 20 Rothmans, please.
20 Rothmans.
Box of matches.
Box of matches.
And a packet of king-size cigarette papers.
What do you want them for?
Cigarettes.
Yeah, but you just bought a packet of cigarettes.
Yeah.
So what do you want the cigarette papers for?
Well, I don't like filter cigarettes.
Yeah.
So I take the tobacco out of the cigarette and put it into the cigarette paper.
Oh, I see. So you don't like filters?
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
Well, why don't you just cut the filter off the cigarettes? A pair of scissors, snip, snip. Got a cigarette without the filter. Don't need the papers.
Well, it's more of a hobby, really.
A hobby?
Yeah.
Go on, then. Let's hear it.
Well, I like to relax by tearing up cigarettes. Putting the tobacco into a cigarette paper, rolling it up, and smoking it.
Blimey, if you're going to go to all that trouble, you might as well roll yourself a joint. Go on, clear off. Isn't it marvellous?